If it's just the same people talking all the time, new ideas are hard to come by.
The more diversity that you're able to bring into a field, the field will be improved.
I'm from a small town just outside of Southwest Detroit. It's called River Rouge. I was working in the library there, and I came across a book on mathematics at the higher level. That sparked something in me.
I grew up in Saginaw, Michigan, and my interest in STEM started really in the second grade, and then they were challenged even more in middle school and high school, and I've just grown ever since.
There are some inequities in access to quality mentoring, and we know that mentoring is so important. There could be implicit biases, there could be a lack of a sense of feeling welcome and wanted. We offer a wide range of different types of support, including career development and professional development. We pair each student up with a faculty mentor. We're connecting them with each other so that they have a community of support. And we fully fund these students for 2 academic years and 2 summers to allow students to focus on finding their passion within the field without all the worries of financial burden. It's designed to prepare students to continue on to the PhD.
The MLB program opened up a lot of doors for me that I don't think would have been there otherwise. Well, I'm a PhD candidate at the University of Michigan. I do research at the intersection of mathematics and computer science, in particular approximation algorithms.
I'm a 5th-year PhD student at the University of Chicago. My dissertation is basically focused on mathematical models that help shed light on policy interventions to reduce crime and improve schools. And that was impacted heavily by my mentors that I met through the Marjorie Lee Browne Scholars Program.
Our program is just one of several Bridge to the PhD programs across campus. These types of programs have the potential to help make sure that diverse voices are in the mathematical sciences at the highest levels.
The program makes the world a better place because diversity makes the world a better place.